This time around, yeah, I just want to know my heart, my feelings, and my emotion, and my music, and stuff.
Please me, brother. It's a good time change for anything, brother.
You need change for this.
Thank you very much, brother. God bless.
I'm from Algeria. You are beautiful, man.
Thank you. Understand? It's all about playing your heart with music.
I'm just keep making songs, keep putting my heart to it. I work with as many artists as possible, not necessarily famous ones, but people like me. And to be on top.
Anyway, you just have to be yourself. Just be yourself and do you. Right now, I've got a lot of movement. I'm working on my movie, working on my TV show, working on my songs, working on my next album, The Unfortunate.
Unfortunate?
Unfortunate. The Unfortunate. Because like because of the things that I've been through in my life and this moment right now I'm just achieving a lot of things and more than what I'm unfortunately achieved because of the long story though, like things that I've been through in my life and stuff that I don't expect that I'm gonna be who I am today. That's why they say what you go through in life make you more. So like a couple of things that I've gone through in my life, I'm just gonna pile up things, but it's unfortunate that I'm who I am today.
It's unfortunate you went through what you went through, but you're fortunate to be who you are today.
Okay. Nothing's gonna work out, but the time is working out. I've got a lot on my mind, right? I've got a lot of things,
So like have you got like any artist on your album yet?
Yeah. I've got the Unfortunate album. I've got JJC on it. I've got David Kulabo. I'm working with Jim at the moment. And at the same time, I'm gonna work with you. And a lot of artists that don't even wanna call their name at the moment. Understand? I don't call their name, so. Names, but just live it and see what's gonna happen. But as I said to you, this album, I put my heart and everything I'm doing, I'm just gonna do it good. Trust me, bring out good videos, good music, and everything. Just if I put my heart into it, I'll put it.
So, what TV station is your movement going
on? I don't wanna call names on our TV station at the moment. I have some couple of TV stations as I said to you, it's gonna be great. It's really gonna be great. You're gonna see like my performance, what I do behind the scenes and all that.
The initial career is really good.